That's it. Yeah, perfect. That's it, guys. Finally, carp on fly again. Is hooked yet.
Let's move on.
There we go. There we go. There we go. Now you realize he's hooked. Slowly but surely bringing the walking to the shallows. Bring him in. There he is. Looks like a nice healthy carp. Golden torpedo. Goes again. Stand his head around. Still angry, this boy. Give him some side stick. Beautiful fight on the 7-8 weight. slowly but surely bring him in, and then we're gonna get him on his side, and then he's done. Beautiful fish. Beautiful fish. Almost, there we go. Let's bring him out. Measure him quickly. That's it. Beautiful. This one is foul hooked. I don't think it's as big as one as the first one, but no problem, no matter, it's a fish. Beautiful carp as well, full scale. It's coming to the shallows. Move to the left. Your one is targeting another fish as well. So let's go slowly. See if your one can catch another one. Bruce came in with a hell of a bang at the back. Still angry. Side stick. Beautiful fight on the stem weight. Ach, say in this 7-8 weight, 10 foot. The one is targeting another fish. Let's see. The shallows, golden torpedo. Turn it around again. Let's bring that back in. Beautiful fighters. Golden torpedoes are absolutely awesome fighting fish. This one might even be better than the first one. I think so. It's almost like a steam train. Yo. Bring him to the shallows. This one is hooked proper into the top lip. Beautiful fish, healthy carp. Good afternoon, guys, and welcome to another Triple S Safaris video. If you are first time that you are watching the videos, welcome to the family. Thank you for watching. In this video, we're going to be chasing carp on fly again. And it was, to be honest, an awesome day. As you can see here behind me, the clouds decided to roll in, and we've got a thunderstorm rolling in, so we had to pack up. And I couldn't do my videos next to the dam. So we had an awesome day. The carp played ball. We played with the 7-weight and an 8-weight. So if you like the video, remember, click on the subscribe button and also click on the like button, and see you on the next one.